message, Jude Beckman. Delighted to have him on board. Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
And he's gone for it. A great save. Real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper. No doubt as to who the better side is.
Looks to slip it through.
Rashford.
Now the counter. Tries a through ball. Now it's Martial. Gomez. Battles to win it back. Salah. Going through. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Won't matter. Forward it goes. Takes it forward. Cavani. Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly. He'll have a dip! Missed another one.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Just poorly executed. It's Martial. Now he's wondering who wants it. Mohamed Salah displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
You have to admire a commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig it for his team.
Let's listen off the ball.
Gomez. Jota. A weighted pass.
Oh, man, he sorted that out.
Liverpool pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Won't matter. That'll be the final action of the first half. So another team has broken through. That's certainly not going to want to try. Interesting game up to now. Still nonsense. Look back on the first 45 minutes.
Manchester United,
they probably be feeling
a little aggrieved about not capitalising on such a bright start.
Moving at half time shouldn't be more on the
last remains half corner. It should spur them on.
Interesting half. Some goals. So, I'm surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break.
That's already resumed.
Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. That's been lenient here. They'll not get too many more chances.
Well, he's deliberate, he's cynical, and I have to understand the frustration. I've been denied a clear opportunity, but they had to be wrong.
They'll be looking to play it square from here. There's plenty of movement inside the box. Who's this aimed at? Wan-Bissaka with the foul.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
unmasked. Cavani, he's gone away. Is it in? Robertson plays it forward. Mohamed Salah. Firmino. Now the pass. He's found his man. Salah. He's left his man. Liverpool keeping their men at arm's length here. Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard. Cavani with the delivery. Play for a throw. Some activity down on the touchline. There's going to be a change.
Well, you have to feel a Liverpool player being taken off here. He's been made the staple after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Williams. Let's start. Low and direct.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some air.
He's got air so well.
Well, it's best not to be the keeper just received an A plus goal.
Now it's Cavani.
Much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Oh, you really wanted that.
Marshall, very nearly making something happen there. You can't keep a good man down.
That's it. We're going to get 30 minutes more.
Well, the scoreline may have a disappointing look about it, Peter, but that's where it ends. I think this game has had a real lively feel. I'm not ready to give up on it yet.